Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Talk Football episode 3, and play the intro. So alright guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're doing Liverpool vs Crystal Palace pre-match build-up. Crystal Palace are home today versus Liverpool, and Liverpool are undefeated in the last 5 games, and Crystal Palace are performing quite well actually. So yeah, I have 3 points for y'all today. Let's get into the first point. First point is Benteke. Benteke is facing his previous club, which is Liverpool. He came to Liverpool for a sum of 35 million and went to Crystal Palace for a sum of 32 million, which we made a 3 million loss, and actually I'm actually alright with it when he left us, you know. We actually covered back our money and got better players from there. Benteke was like a one season wonder for us lah. Basically, he scored a few crucial goals. So yeah, one of the crucial goals is a bit interesting, you know. So last season, he scored the winner for us, the 2-1 against Crystal Palace. And now he's playing for Crystal Palace and against us. So I won't be surprised if he scores, you know. So yeah, that's the first point done. Second point is Alan Pardew. Alan Pardew is a fantastic manager, guys. He's a manager that wants to win, very tactical minded. Has great technique, how to play the game, move a game around. He's quite good. And he even brought Crystal Palace to the FA Cup Finals, guys. FA Cup Finals against Manchester United, which they lost, and he did the dance, you know, played it.
What a reaction there from the player, first class.
So yeah, he did the dance, and he eventually lost, so don't dance, guys. Don't dance when you are winning 1-0. Yeah, lesson learned. So yeah, Alan Pardew, second point done, guys, second point done. Third point, Noah Emre-Khan. So yeah, no Emre Can. Was he a big factor for Liverpool or not? I'm not so sure. Emre Can has been playing quite well. Taken a few shots against West Brom, I think. Had a few shots, was a bit off. But yeah, since Wijnaldum and Lallana are back, I think he's not going to be starting. He'll be on the bench. So I think it will be a second half thing for him. Wijnaldum and Lallana are going to play like centre mids. And then I think Coutinho might push up to right wing. Right wing Mane and centre forward will be obviously Firmino, who's pretty good. So yeah, no Emre Can. Will this do anything for Liverpool? I'm not so sure. The third point done. Let's get onto the scoreline. For me, the scoreline is 2-1 for Liverpool. 2-1 for Liverpool. 2-1 to Liverpool. So yeah, guys. This is basically the summary of the pre-match. And yeah, I think Crystal Palace will score the one goal. It's due to the long balls they like to play to players like Benteke. You know, Alan Pardew actually specializes in that. He used that one particular player to the absolute best, and he'll score goals with that. So yeah, Benteke is playing quite good right now, and I don't know why. I see no reason why he should not score against Liverpool, guys. Judge me all you want. But yeah, this is in my opinion, this is how it's going to go down. 2-1 to Liverpool. So yeah, this is the end of episode 3, guys. I'll see you guys soon. But before then, like my video, comment on it, subscribe to me. Bye.